Trebell Haynes, men's basketball. Ian McKay, men's lacrosse. Sandy Vietz, alpine skiing. And the winners are Trebell Haynes and Ian McKay. Trey was named back-to-back America East Player of the Year as he led the Catamounts to two of the most prolific seasons in Vermont basketball history. In his junior season, Vermont won a program record 29 games and advanced to the NCAA tournament as America East champions for the sixth time in program history. As a senior, Trey averaged 16.6 points, 4.5 rebounds, and 3.1 assists per game as Vermont won its eighth America East regular season title. Following the season, Trey was invited to the NABC College All-Star Game at the Final Four in San Antonio. Ian has helped Vermont lacrosse reach new levels of success in America East. As a junior in 2016, he became the first Catamount to be named the America East Offensive Player of the Year after a 70-point season, which culminated in the Catamount's first-ever championship game appearance. As a senior this season, McKay led the team in goals, assists, and points as they won a program record 12 games. Ian scored 5 goals against Stony Brook in the America East semifinals to break the all-time record at UVM for career goals and propel the Catamounts back to the championship game. He finishes his career with 150 career goals and 229 points, which is third all-time at Vermont. The men's winners of the 2018 J. Edward Donnelly Award are Trebell Haynes and Ian McKay.